We started with the project, this the three family house. It was very low budget, of course, and it's for a developer, and developer was looking for this young architect who have a creative vision, so he can his product can be different from other products. Big project. We have two projects out of the big building and big house. Big building is the 24 units housing we proposed on the Mass Ave in Cambridge. And the project is about the recycling the piece of highway that's been discarded from the infrastructure construction. Called Big Dig in Boston. Actually, the Big Dig, this infrastructure construction is very typical the situation in this big city, because as city grows, the infrastructure has to be reconfigured. So the idea we got is if we make this kind of system, so if we plan the demolition of the highway and the construction of public building, public housing or a public library, then it can be more efficient to basically give a more sustainability in the city, because the material can be circulated again. So the big thing, the infrastructure, this piece of highway, actually very efficient material, because it got discarded not because of its structural stability, it still have a structural stability, but because they have to reconfigure this the shape. So the material itself is quite strong, and it's good material for constructing any kind of building. In the big thick building, we proposed the townhouse type and also loft type. And also after we proposed the big thick building, the project actually got canceled in the middle of the process because the landowner suddenly passed away. So there was a big crisis in our career. But then after that, we got to build this house called Big Dig House. It's a single family house in Lexington. The sustainability is definitely the main our interest, and every project we are conscious about the sustainability, and one of the way that we are pursuing sustainability is the concept of convergence, because this is the scale model of ACC Asian Cultural Center. And the concept of this is because it's a cultural center, so it's a major program. So our, performance center or the theater, which needs a lot of the scope to see. So instead of creating something, the structure to hold the wave and some kind of a space to hold the program, we can create something that is structurally works as well as the programmatically works. So for instance, this is the if you have a flat slab, it gets deflected, but which it creates a slope too, but the deflected slab gets eventually failed. But if you flip it, then they create is the arch. So if you combine this defective slab and the arch, and then that's the this major structure of this ACC, and they combine with the vertical support, so that creates kind of a honeycomb structure, which is very stable for the long span structure. So what we want to concentrate is the ecological idea of the scale. So of course, scale is bigger, it gets more complicated, and we love it.